Hello, this is Duff, and we are on the third round, waiting for the match to start. So while we're waiting, let's take a look at the rankings over here. I'm over here in the West pool, and I'm second in my pool. Apparently this VTuber got a crazy hand in the first round. He's in the lead, I think overall. In the lead yet? With 99.4. Actually, second. And I'm second right there. With plus 87. That's a nice consistency going on. Getting 40, plus 40 each game, which is really, really high. Not really sure how I managed to do that, but I'm somehow fourth. In a 200 something man tournament. That's crazy. It's only been two rounds though. There's still three whole more to go. So, anything can happen at this point. Alright, and we're in. Let's see. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. Right now, that's not too bad. Let's get rid of the red dragon here. We don't really need that. And I think we'll get rid of the one and make the threes there. And we have a 6, 7, 8. It all worked. Wow, Khan? So he's going for a con, which means we should probably go for a reach. What the fuck is happening? Kind of a wild game already. Let's hope this is safe. Since he did a really early reach, it's hard to tell. Let's hope this too is safe. Again, that's a really early reach cheat, and it's hard to tell what's safe and what's not. So I'm just making guesses here. This is so dangerous. I don't know what to do. Let's hope 7 is safe. Cheat. Really, I'm just gonna try not to deal in at this point. That's all I can do. I'll be waiting on a single tile. So my chances of something being safe are pretty high. I still don't know what is safe and what is not. This 8 is safe. And I'm just gonna play it safe even though that would complete the set right here. I am not taking any risks. If I can help it. So we threw down the 2, so probably kill. Even though it's Adora, it's safe. That's more important right now. We threw down the 4, so 7 should be okay, maybe? Possibly? Shit. Ah, that's fine. It's 1,000 points. 2,000. Eh, that's not that much. Basically what I'm saying. I may be in 4th, but it's not a huge loss. That could have been much worse. He had like 4 Doras. He was in... He had Ricci. He was wild. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Kinda have a pair there, but not a good pair. Oh, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Technically. We have 3 pairs. If we have 4 pairs, then I might go for all triple. Oh, maybe not. And the east twin, but they're already 2 down, so I don't really need that. If I get this 3 or this 7, then I'm gonna get rid of this 1-2. That's probably the weakest weight out of all of them. We have a terminal and another number next to the 1-2, 7-9. Then that's a lot weaker than the 2-4 here, because the 2-4 you can build off of like this. You get a 5, now you have a 4-5. But with this, you have to wait on the 3, and it's the only thing you can wait on. Get rid of that. Let's get rid of this. Now we're at 2, 4, 6, 8. We only have one of these houses. How is he getting this many Dora? Last round he had 4 of the 5s there. This round he has 3 of the North Winds. What the fuck? Let's do this. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You don't usually want to have 4 tiles in set that you're waiting on there, but more variety is better here. Please don't take that. Oh fuck. That's gonna be huge if he gets that. Playing a dangerous game now. Guy is going in. If we can get a 3, a 5, or a 7, then we are in business. We got the 3. Gotta hope the 6 is safe and the 8 is safe. The 8 should be safe because he threw on the 5. The 8 and the 2 are Suji's and the 5. I think that's the correct terminology. So this should be okay. And then we just need a 4 or a 7. Or a 3 or a 6 for the pink tiles there. And then we can reach. I probably will reach you because I am behind. And if you're behind, reaching is the best way to get back ahead. Although that's pretty risky because when you reach it, you auto guard and pause the game. I didn't even know that was a feature, but pause the game apparently. And he's back. Alright. This is pretty risky, considering how many doors he got and how many, how easy of a hand he can get here. But considering he already threw down the 4, he already threw down the 7. Pretty likely that he might do it again. There's another 4 there, so my total available tiles is only 3 tiles in the entire deck here. Damn! Well, so much for that. He disconnected and he still won. Damn. Looking too good this round. Oh! Take that back. This is not too bad. 1, 2, 3. Not the best hand. Not the worst hand. This hand's okay. This is just a decent hand. We have one door and we have a white dragon. That's kind of just what I'm gonna go for here. Nice little point hand. We can do that. On that, toss that. Wait on the white dragon. Wait on the red dragon. We might get the red dragon, get a little extra points there. But in general, this is not the best hand. So we have to do some finessing. Now, while I wouldn't go with a con when I'm in the lead, I would definitely go with a con while I'm not in the lead. And if I get another white dragon, or if I get another, one soul, I'll definitely con, turn over another door indicator, and hopefully get myself some more Dora. We also only have 4 tiles right here, and I'm looking for the 5th. That's fine. He conned for me. So it's just fine. One, two, three, four. We don't have a 5th. If we can get something around this 4, then that would be pretty good. If we can get the door, get the 7, then get the 7, 8. That'd be nice as well. Gee. And that's con. Really help. But it's better than the 4. Let's get rid of the 4. Fuck! We got rid of the 4, but the 4 was the door. You could turn over the door indicator after you discard the tile. So I couldn't have known that would be the door. We got this one. So if on these two, that can be the pair. We'll get a nice all trip 2 door. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can get a 7. We can get 2 7s, then we can complete this hand. We would have to get rid of the Dora. Kind of dangerous. But whatever. Alright. Since we gotta wait on the 7 either way, like equally as bad. So it's
しい。
Kind of swinging on tone on the 8 for the 5s here, I think we're at the 6. Maybe unsafe? We have 2 7s down, so wait, 7 here is not best. Oh, please be safe. Okay. Just wait on one more 7. These two guys have thrown on 7s already, so chances of getting another 7. At least picking it up myself are kind of low, but chances of them throwing down another 7. They're high enough. It's only pawn the 6 in a anything with like a 5, 6, 7 or 6, 7, 8 or something. I kind of low, so the 7 isn't considered a valuable tile, so I may just pick one up. I could also maybe get another 9, go for all triple here. Oh, this is dangerous. I'm gonna do it. Okay, it passed. Thankfully, that passed. Not quite sure how. Run! White Dragon 2 Dora. Not the biggest hand in the world, but it'll help out here. Now in second place instead of last, so that's always good. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, and one of these can be the fifth. Gonna get rid of this. I don't want anyone else to own that right away and get an easy hand, so get rid of that. The south wind is down, so it's better to wait on this. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're gonna wait on probably the 9 or the 1 here. Get rid of the 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. So if we get a 5, then that'll give us 4, 5, 6, and the pair of 6. Pair of 8. Kind of a strange hand. If we get a 7, then we're in there. I can tell you that much. Let's get rid of this 9. Go for a Tanya. Go for an all simples hand. I can get rid of this 1, which I can. Then we can go for 4, 5, 6, pair of 6. Pawn, either the 6 or the 8. And the other pair will be the pair that we need to complete the hand. So Northwind is down, Northwind is safe. I think. Should be. I threw down the 4, and we have a 4 right there, so let's get rid of it. It's a nice safe tile. Get rid of it. The 1 is also safe, apparently. Toss that as well. Not gonna con that. I could pawn that, but that would mean I would have to keep the 4. And since you discarded the 4 and that's a safe tile, I want to discard the 4 as well as whatever. You got the 5. Playing with fire here. The 6s are safe though. The 6s are both safe, but we have some safe tiles to play with. But we are playing with fire by going with that. That was a completely unsafe tile. Has made a random guess there. Happened to pay off. But yeah, I could have taken that, gone for a 7, 8, 9, got rid of the 8. Alright, he threw on the 6. These 6s are safe, it would break up my hand, but since there are 2 reaches, I don't really want to take the risk. I'm sitting nice in second place right now. Oh, why'd you throw on the Dora? Oh no, he's dead. How many Dora? 3 Dora? Plus 2 more red 5s? 5 whole Dora? That's a big hand. He's done. I'm still sitting nice in second, but the road to first place is farther away. As long as I get like second place, I'll be fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? I don't really want this to be the pair. If you have a valuable honor tile, or win tile as the pair, then it doesn't count as pain food, which is next to kind of hand. I pick up another one of these. I can discard either the 3 or the 7 and have the 6 and the 4 be the pair. But having this be the pair is not what you want. Well, that's Adora. But that's not gonna help my hand. Having terminals as Adora is really tricky to work around, so sometimes you just don't want to mess with it at all, especially when your hand is as complete as this. Not want to mess it up. It's the southbound already. Remember how long the last one was? But around the south. Not really do. Would I pawn these? Maybe. I would like to keep this hand concealed, but I think I might just go for a quick win here and secure my second place. I'm going for the 7 rather than the 3, because I think the 2-5 weight is going to be stronger than 5-8. And the 7 is a safer tile to throw down. Actually, no, I probably should have kept the 7, because waiting on the 8 is stronger than waiting on the 3. They're about even. The 50-50, I don't know. There's no real advantage or disadvantage. As far as tiles go, the 7 and the 3 are basically worth the same. As far as, like, building your hand goes. Not as far as, like, scoring goes, but as far as, like, tiles you want to build your hand with, the 7 and 3 are about the same. 2 and 8 are about the same, 1 and 9 are about the same. Like, works like that down the middle. Let's chi that, get rid of that, be in Tenpai, and get a nice cheap hand here. I'm not trying to get a huge hand. If I can get a red 5 for the pin tiles here, that'd be pretty nice. I would take that. Now we just got 3 of the East Wind, it's kind of lame, but happens sometimes. We're still in a winning position here, so can't really complain about that too much. So he already threw on the 8. He throws on 8th again. Went off that. Lots of 5s and 8s in the deck still. Here. We're just waiting on that last tile. And much more to say about that. All the doors are down. Not nearly as crazy as that very first game. Or the first few games when everyone was like conning. Alright, this might actually be good. If it goes to timeout and no one else is one tile away, no one else is in Tenpai, then I get like 3,000 points. It's gonna be more than I would get with this crappy hand that I have here. I'm gonna make it safe. Maybe the 6, but let's hope this is safe. It's not. Oh, okay, it's fine. Sometimes you just never know. Since I'm only one tile away, that Ricci is gonna be pretty valuable for me. If he has to throw down, if anyone happens to throw down the tile, I need to get his Ricci, but it's gonna make this hand worth way more than it is currently. It's gonna be like double the amount. Not worth very much right now. This should be okay. Ooh! Okay. Still on the 8. Yeah, this is safe. You can tell that I cheated from this guy. Because the tile is facing him. He threw down a 2, so they both threw down a 2 at some point. Oh, we're both away on the same thing. Hey. Good for me, get a few extra points. Doesn't really change anything though. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's it. We have 4. That's tiles here. These are kind of trash garbage that we don't need. Get rid of it. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we have to make something around the 7. Seems like. 4 might help. Is Not a great hand, but we can make it work. Mold it into something here. Ah, I should have kept that. Not like I would have known. I didn't really need it. So always need to keep it there. Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Although we have two different sets of pairs, and generally don't want that. It's much higher to get the triple than it is to get a sequence. Because two of the tiles are in your hand already, so you have less tiles to work with. I could get rid of the Dora, but I'm sort of behind as far as points go. Keep it. I can. I could get rid of this 9 though, because I'm gonna be waiting on a 7 regardless of whether I have an 8, 9 or a 6, 8. 6, 8 is a much better way than the 8, 9. As I explained before. Okay, he's going for a quick hand here. Looks like. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We really need a 3. This is what this comes down to. We really need that 3 in order for this to work at all. But that doesn't look like it's happening. Going for a half flush? I don't think so. He already put down one so tile. And is looking a little bit scary though. I could go for a Tanya, I'll get rid of this one, but I want to keep the Dora. I believe in the Dora. Last time I got rid of a sequence with the Dora in it, I got the tile that I needed immediately after. That happens pretty often in this game. Even though it's random which tile you pick up. Sometimes you just gotta believe in the RNG. Hold on. I don't really have any safe tile to discard here. If I need to discard a tile, like this, like in this situation right here, I don't really have anything for consider safe. Maybe the 3, let's see if the 3 is safe. If the 3 is safe, the 6 is probably safe, because 9 and 3 are Suji, so the 6. If 3 pass and the 9 pass there, then 6 is safe. Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta test it. The 8 looks like it might be safe. I can't really tell. I'm gonna just hope it's safe. Hope for the best here. Okay. If one of these 7s are safe, then all of them are safe. There are 2 4s down. He's probably not waiting on a 4. Let's test it. Okay. Looks like it passed. We have 4 7s, we can con the 7s here. When you con it, it's only counted as a triple. Kind of. Like a special state, but as far as your hand goes, it counts as a triple. Alright, we're getting lucky with our draws, we're getting nice safe draws here, but I don't have anything else that's safe. I have a feeling he's waiting on these 7s. Just a feeling. These 1s should be okay. Okay. We made it. We're not in 10-5, we're gonna lose some points, but that's fine, it's better than dealing in. Okay. That did nice. Still in second place, didn't lose too many points. So that's what we want there. In that kind of situation, that's exactly what we want. In this situation, we got like 1, 2, 3, 4. That's not too bad. This hand is not that bad. We might be able to go for a Tanya if we can get the 4, 2, 3, 4. I can cheat that. And we'll go for a Tanya. Run off this Dora here for a little extra point. Yeah, that's good. Clean the sequence there. I get rid of this 1, gotta get rid of this 8. Unless I get a 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I can use the 5 and the 8 as a pseudo pair weight. But I already have the double five, so that's probably gonna be a pair. Alright, so now we have 7-8 and 6-7. So these can be counted as two separate sequences. If we get the tiles we need, be a 6 and a 5 to keep it undone. That may or may not happen. Let's just see how things go right here. Gotta believe in the heart of the card, is what I'm trying to say. And the heart of the tile. So we had the pair of 3, so we can get rid of this 5. 5 might not be safe. But I don't think anyone's in 10-5 right now, so the worst that's gonna happen is use it, get their hand a little bit closer to completion. Should have kept that 5. Not like I would have known we got an extra 3 there, but that's not too bad. That could be a lot worse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get rid of the 7. Now we're just waiting on something around the 2, 3, or the 4, 5, and then we're gonna get rid of one of these 3s and complete our pair. We don't need 3 of them. This is a safe tile, so let's get rid of this, make the 3s the pair. Have a nice safe tile to reach beyond if we get one of the 4 tiles that we're waiting on. Right now we have not gotten any tile. There's 2 of the 1s down already, 3 of them. When the 4 down was kind of unsafe. Oh, that's fine. He pawned those? That's fine. 8 is the Dora. So that means no one can complete a sequence of 6, 7, 8. He has all the 7. The last 7 is up there. Yes. Considering he conned, that's going to add an extra Ura Dora. So if we reach you, we have a chance at more Dora tile. Assuming that we get the tile that we need to reach you with. One of the 4 tiles we need to reach you, we have a lot to choose from. But it doesn't really look like it's happening just yet. A lot of the Dora tiles are down already, so they're not really a threat. Thankfully. Yeah. He's waiting on the 4 too, alright. Can you get 2 of the 4? I wasn't gonna get that then. Ooh. Bumped down to 3rd place. But we're the dealer right now, so we just gotta play for speed. Let's get rid of this. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 3. Not a great start. We have 4 now, alright. I have to keep it concealed in order to get that, but sometimes that's not how it goes. Yeah, you have concealed hand. If we can get the South Wind or the White Dragon, then we'll be good. Right now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5, but we need that 8. Let's take it. We're gonna go for a Tanya out here. We can have an open hand and call tiles. But we still need a pair, and it's gonna be hard to get that pair. It's gonna be either the 3 or the 7, or the 7 here, pair. We have a Dora, so it's usually a low point hand will be worth just a little bit more. Assuming that I get this. May or may not. I should really be throwing this now. I have a feeling someone's waiting on the red dragon. But I'm gonna throw this down anyway. Oh. It paused for a second. I'm worried. So we need a pair. And that pair is going to either be the 7, this 7, or the 3. Is what it's looking like. Otherwise, we don't have a great hand. And waiting on literally a single tile, and completing the entire rest of your hand, not a good idea generally. We want to at least pick up one of these sets. We don't want to have an open hand, like a completely open hand here. We can help. But it looks like that might be what it is. Might be what's happening. I do want to play for speed. I am the dealer. You get extra points. Having multiple dealer turns. Okay, we don't have any safe tiles. He's mostly been throwing out iron tiles and tiles that we don't have, so. Oh. Well. Yeah, it was worth like nothing. Alright, we really just need like one decent hand. We don't even like need a good hand. We just need a decent hand right now. And we bump up to the second place, and that's where we want to be. 2, 3. Let's get rid of these two tiles. Get rid of this tile. This can be used as a pair. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. There's nothing around this tile, so it's not a sequence or a pair or triple or anything. But it's a Dora tile, and if I can work around that, I will. Try very hard to do that. Alright. Something. We might be able to Tanya, maybe. Maybe. We have some honor tiles here, but they're not really ones we can use. We already have a pair with the twos, so those are kind of redundant right there. Are they pawning though? Okay, we're just gonna go for a Tanya, I think. Okay, now we have two pairs. The two, and then the pair of six. So we can pawn though, because we already have an extra pair there. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then something with this 5 right here. Or maybe not. We got another red 5. Maybe we can use that for something. Let's see. Probably a bad idea. Maybe not. You want 2, 3, 4, 5? We technically have a pair with the 6s. Nah. Not gonna do that. Alright, let's make the 6s the pair. Wait on a 6 here. We can get a mixture full 5, 6, 7. For each 2. If I get the 7 here, I kind of have to get the 6 this sandwich ready. We already had the 5, 6, 7 down there. Get the 5, 6, 7 there and get a Tanyo, mixed triple, Eudora. And that's going to be worth enough to maybe even get us into first. It'll at least get us into second. That's what we're aiming for. In Mahjong, you generally want to aim for at least second place because second place gets you points. Third place and fourth place loses you points. So, you know, if you're trying to win a Mahjong, you generally want to get points rather than lose them. So second place is the goal. At least second. This hand is a little bit unstable though. We need to get that 6 and that's hard to get. Okay. So we just need to wait on the 6. We're not getting the 5, 6, 7 mixture. Like I mentioned before, but still have a good shot. This might be safe. Don't run. Fuck! I got a little bit greedy. Doesn't really change much. Except we're further behind. Oh no, we're fourth. We're way further behind. I had to make a guess there. I probably should have gone for the 7. It was like a 50-50 situation. I had to go in. I had to do something there. 1, 2, 3, 4. If I can get a good reach, get some Furadora, then we'll have a hand here. Boom. Doesn't seem to be happening right now though. Just the way the wind blows. There's only 2 rounds left for the South 3. There are 4 in total. I don't have too much time to come back. I would like to get at least third at this point. Third, you don't lose too many points. Fourth, you lose a lot, at least in rank. Tournament, though, it's a little bit different. I'd like to get at least second, at the very least. I don't need this. Two. One, two, three, four, five, six there. But... should I go for a straight? No. If I had more tiles, if I had a 7 or a 1, then maybe I would get that 4. Oh my god. Oh, 9 is safe. Let's throw around the 9. This is safe. 99% safe. Throw this down right here. Pawn this. And go for a Tanyo. Hope the 9 is safe there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. Well. Not a very big hand. The guy in third, Ichi, so... he closed the gap between me and him. I don't want to end this on fourth place. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This isn't a terrible hand. At least it wouldn't be a terrible hand if this wasn't the last hand. If I can get this concealed... if I can get 3 Southwinds... maybe Khan and get some Dora. Then this will be a good hand. But that's a lot of if. I don't even really need the Southwind theory. I can get a Tanyo, Infu Reach. And maybe I come back if I could get a direct hit on the second place guy and get some Uradora. Now coming back is gonna be really hard here. Boom. I think I might just go for fast hand just to get into second place, to third place. At least get some points. Khan. Alright. This changes things a little bit. And get rid of the 7. Wait on the south wind. Add a pawn though. Let's get rid of the 6-7. Here are the 5s. Here are the 6. Make this 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And hopefully pawn the 2 6. That's rough. If I get another one of these, then this is a really, really good hand. If I don't, then it's still a pretty good hand. If I get another one of these, then that's exactly what I need to get a comeback here. Ah, shit. Here we go. This might be safe. It's the Dora, though, so I don't know. Oh, it's stressful. Seven should be okay. He threw that down. We're waiting on 3 pairs, which is not generally what you want to do, but... alright, this is safe. This is safe. He threw down the 5, so the 8 should be safe, because it's huge. Be safe. 8 should be safe. He's just one tile away from winning though, so... you win at any point here. Boom. No! I'm dead. I'm super dead. You threw down the 5! The 8 wasn't safe. I fell for the trap. I fell for the Suji trap. So in general, Suji is pretty safe. Oh my god, I'm destroyed. I got destroyed! In general, Suji is pretty safe, but you can set up your hand to make it appear safe, but it's not. Which is what both of them did, somehow. Normally the game would end when someone gets a negative amount of points tournament here. It doesn't end until the dealer's turn at the very end. And the dealer can keep going until they get to the first place. Get rid of that. No, I probably should get rid of 1 to 9. Make that the pair. 1, 2. Oh yeah, that is the pair too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This could be a decent hand. I don't know if it'll get me out of the negative zone here, out of the shadow realm. This could be an okay hand. Not a good third game. We can come back though. I won't win the whole thing. We can come back. If we get this 6, it'll be a pretty good hand. We need to get that 6 though. I swear, not getting it right now. Hand's not really coming together the way I would. Not terrible. If we... Oh. Okay, it's over. Is it over? I think it's over. Well, we ended up in the Shadow Realm. Not exactly where I would want to be. Especially after those great first two games. My luck just plummeted. Well, not a great third round there, but maybe we'll do better the next one. It just kind of started snowballing out of control. I think I could have gotten to at least third if I hadn't gotten double roned and died. But you know, it's Mahjong, it happens sometimes. The 8 seemed safe. It wasn't though. And now I know. Now I know for next time, be extra careful. But yeah, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next 2 matches. Hopefully there are 2 matches. Hopefully I don't get disqualified in the next round. The next round will decide it all. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching. See you later.